critically acclaimed actor Radhika Apte is known for voicing her views on various issues fearlessly on public platforms. Recently, the actress yet again became the target of trolls for a rather old reason. Almost a week ago, hashtag boycott Radhika Apte started trending on Twitter after her bold pictures with co-star Adil Hussain from the film Parched made its way on social media. Now, Adil Hussain has come out in support of Radhika, and in an interaction with the news portal, he called the controversy absolutely ridiculous. Adil said that it was ridiculous to troll Radhika or to make a big deal about that particular scene. He feels that the only way to respond to such trolling is to not respond to it at all. Lamenting that the trolls who fail to understand the difference between art and porn, Adil Hussain said, "Those trolling the bold scenes between Radhika and me fail to understand the difference between art and porn, and that art is still questioned." Blaming lack of education, Adil asserted that people who keep trolling artists should go to the School of Life, School of Art. Meanwhile, in an earlier interview with E Times, Adil Hussain also opened up about doing nude scene in Parched and said, "I was almost naked in that scene. I have no issues with such scenes as long as they have not been done to tickle one's lower senses. I have no issues with such scenes as long as they are meant to portray the complexities of human life. We as actors don't shy away from playing brutal murderers, so why should we shy away from enacting a lovemaking scene? What's the logic behind shying away? Aren't we a land of 1.3 billion people? And isn't this the land where Kama Sutra originated?" Well, Radhika Apte too talked about it and shared that doing the nude scenes was not easy, rather it was intimidating to shoot it. Now, talking about the film, Parched shows the story of women who are victims of child marriage, physical abuse and alcoholic husbands. The film was presented by Ajay Devgan and directed by Leena Yadav. Apart from Radhika Apte and Adil Hussain, the film also features Tanishtha Chatterjee and Surveen Chawla in pivotal roles.